Here we have our QuickShot on the rzr-s 4 sitting on top of a lock and ride box. The QuickShot comes with a base plate, an integrated 2-ton scissor jack, collapses to 5 inches, raises up to 21 inches. We also include the handle to open up the scissor jack and a 3/8 bit driver on the end. Put your choice of socket on for taking off your lug nuts and changing out your spare. We include 2 rubber mounts. They're called QuickFists. Can hold all sorts of accessories. We have a shovel, fire extinguisher, mag light, tool bag, pretty much anything you want to secure on the QuickShot that you don't want rattling around in your rzr-s. Also include all necessary tie downs, along with a 3,500 pound tie down, ratcheting tie down. Here's the QuickShot mounted without a lock and ride box. And now I'll show you how easy it is to use the QuickShot while out on the trail. So you're out with your buddies out riding on the trails and you end up with a flat tire. Go figure. Thank God we got our QuickShot here. As you can see, I got the QuickShot in place, made sure I chalked the wheels, and with this sturdy base plate, it works in any kind of conditions and terrain. Simply jack up your vehicle using the included scissor jack. Might take a few seconds, but at least you're gonna be back on the trail riding in no time. Grab your handle, put your 3/8 bit driver on there. These lug nuts use 9/16 thanks to OMF. Now we got that done, so it's time to go riding.